Guys, welcome back to another video from JBL Vlogs. It is the day Joey moves to Milwaukee and I'm spending the weekend with him, as most of you know. So yeah, Milwaukee Vlogs start now. Pick up the modem from Spectrum. Now we're gonna go get the keys, man. We got to his apartment, we went into his room, then there was this dude painting the walls, like literally painting the walls. There's crap everywhere in the room, so now Joy's back in this key place getting a new room, hopefully. And yeah, it's a bit of a screw up, dude. Kinda sucks. Parked right through the alley. It's kind of illegal, so we're trying to move things quick. I'm on door duty.
We're moving Joey today and Laura. It's really cute. They have a cute little.
They already know, like, describe kind of what we're doing right now.
Oh, we're dropping the U-Haul off at the U-Haul place, and then we might go grab a bite to eat because we're all very hungry.
Well, go that way.
Now you gotta, we'll just have to see what it does. It says this is an alternate route anyway, that's what it says.
Lakefront Brewery and Beer Hall.
Right there. Just Lakefront Brewery.
Anyway, and so we'll let you know how the food is. This one looks lighter.
Or you can try them both. Take a sip of both and see which one you like. Let's see. This one's dark.
What one do you like better, Mom?
They taste the same. We always
say the same. Do you even like
LOL? probably could tell that we just went to the beach. We're done with that. Now we're in Pick and Save. Joey has to get groceries. So yeah, it's pretty lit.
Hello, JBL. We just got done grocery shopping with Thon Maker. Found a parking spot, finally. And now we're gonna go get a slice of pizza at Ian's.
So we actually did see Thon Maker in the checkout line. It was pretty sick. It's pretty tall, actually. We're gonna walk to Ian's. It's like 10 to 15 minutes away. So yeah, it's only 8:30, so why not, man? I want some food. Alright, we made it back to the apartment. And yeah, the pizza was pretty good, and that's all I have to say. Hopefully you enjoyed this vlog, and I will catch you guys in the next walking vlog. So yeah, peace out, dude.